Hey guys, it's Buddha. I'm back. I just came from outside. It is gorgeous outside. Well, that's not what this video is about, but I just wanted to put that out there. But anyway, I wanted to tell y'all about this weird dream I had early this morning, like when the sun was coming up. Yeah. I haven't had a dream in a strange dream or visions or anything in a while, but this particular dream kind of tripped me out, right? Okay, all I can say is this dream occurred in my apartment. Everything occurred here, but everything looks so different. The first part of the dream, I was walking down the aisle, because when you come in, walk down the hallway, But the only difference was everything that was here wasn't here except for the windows, but the light was shining extremely bright, like super bright, as if the sun was reflecting into the window. And there was all these chairs lined up, and they were all facing, I think this is the east. All the chairs was facing the east. So it was a whole bunch of chairs. It was about 3 rows of chairs that were lined up perfectly. So I'm walking down the hallway, and someone was following behind me. I think it was my mother, because I heard her voice. She was like, "Oh, I'm going to go into the bathroom." So when she went to the bathroom, she disappeared. I didn't see her face, but I saw her silhouette going into the bathroom. And all of these kids, age ranging from maybe like 2 to 9 years old, all these kids were playing. Like, it was a whole bunch of them just playing around. I saw one kid in a diaper with no shirt on. He had to have been about two. These kids were like just extra happy, just jumping around, skipping around, playing, and it was just extra bright. I had sat down in the front row of the seats. So I'm sitting there, and for some reason I had my eye on this one child, the one that had the diaper on with the shirt. It was crazy. Just a whole bunch of kids just running around the apartment. Dream switched. I'm walking into my room. The room was fairly dark, but it was sort of lit as if somebody was lighting candles, but it was no candle seen. But my boyfriend was laying on my bed, and he was like sprawled out, with his arms under his head like this, and his left leg crossed over his you know how you cross your foot over your other foot like this? So he was laid out on the bed. So he was sitting like he was laying like on the edge of my bed, and I climbed onto the bed to lay to the right of him. And he said to me, and this was so clear, he was like, "Babe, you won't believe this shit." He said, "The devil came to me and had the nerve to say, 'These damn women.'" Dream switched again. This time I'm laying in the bed on my side, facing the door. My niece comes into the room. This time the room is a little bit darker. It's fairly dark, as if how I would turn out my lights, except for the bathroom light being on. It's like slight illumination. My niece comes into the bed, and she climbs into the bed to the right of me. To the right of me. So she put her arm around my waist, and I turned to face her. And she was like, "Auntie, I want to thank you for letting me sleep in the bed with you." I was like, "Anytime." And I kissed her on the forehead. So I turned my back away from her. She still had her arm around my waist. And I closed my eyes. And then, how through your eyes being closed, you could still see light. Light still comes in through your eye, even though it's closed. But this particular light was so bright. It's really hard to explain, but the only color light that I can possibly describe it as, it was a yellow light, but it was extremely bright. Like, it was like dead close to my face. And all of a sudden, whatever this light force was, it was trying to shake me awake. And I refused to open my eyes. I did not want to know what it was. I don't know if it was a good or bad thing. I refused to open my eyes. But whatever it was seriously trying to wake me. Like, it was literally shaking both of my shoulders, like, "Wake up." And I woke up from the dream. So that, like, I just woke up this morning and I just laid in the bed and just was like, yo, what the hell was that all about? Yeah. What do you guys think? I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of wake-up call or some kind of sign that it's going to be something going to happen. I don't know. But to see those kids and how bright it was, and then it got dark, and then to dream of my boyfriend saying that the devil told him these damn women. Like, what the hell does that mean? And then my niece climbs into the bed with me and she says, oh, auntie, thank you for sleeping with me. It's crazy. And it's funny because my niece was just here for the weekend, I mean, and she spent the night, and she will climb up to the top of the bed, or, you know, to the head of the bed with me sometimes, and she will sleep for a few, and then she will go and proceed to go into her grandmother room and chill with them. But it was just crazy how she did that exact same thing, how she climbed to the top of the bed to sleep, you know, at the head of the bed with me. And in a dream, she did the same thing. So it was interesting. Really interesting. And that light force, I mean, it was smack dead in my face. I was refusing to open my eyes to see what it was. I refused. I don't know why. But whatever it was shaking me awake. And I refused. I was like, mm-mm. And I just woke up from the dream. And it kind of felt like I was trying to go back into the dream, but when I closed my eyes to go back, I wouldn't go back. So maybe it wasn't meant to be. So, what do you guys think that mean? It's a lot of symbolism in this. I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. I don't know. So that's all I want to tell you guys. And, let me know what you think. See y'all later.